Hello guys, I'm Takumi Takahashi. Today I'm going to introduce you one of my favorite tricks called Mystical 13 from my great friend Howard Hamburg, and this is my variation of it. So let's try it. So I have a deck of cards. I let spectator take a card. So 1枚引いてください。どれですよ。これですか？じゃあそのカード。まず1枚目。The first card is for space. And actually, I need one more card. So pick any card you like. That one? Okay? This one. So this one is 9 of diamonds. It could have been any card. And one more card, I'm going to use a joker. Okay. So in deck of playing cards, there is a magical number, and that is 13. Number 13. Okay, so you have picked 4, 9, and we are going to use joker. So to make number 13, I'm going to add some numbers counting from 4 to make it to 13. So counting from 4, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, and then put the 4 face up and put the rest. Just like that. Now counting from 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. And I put the 9 face up. Just like that. Now the last card, the joker, is a wild card. This card can be any number. So between 1 and 13, any number you like, tell me.
5.
5. Okay, she has picked 5. She could have picked any number between 1 and 13, but she said 5. Okay, so counting from 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. And put the joker face up and put the rest on top. Just like that. Now we have 3 cards face up. Let's take a look. Okay, so remember she could have taken any card, and counting from 4, we added some cards to make 13, and counting from 9 to 13, and the joker was 5. So we take a card next to each other, face to face, just right here, these 3 cards. So let's see if the number 13 really is a magical number. So if you take a look at the cards here, the first card is a diamond. The second one is ace of clubs. Oh, how strange. And the last card is, of course, ace of hearts. Now we have found 3 aces. The last ace of spades we are going to find, but this is very strange. Look, we are going to add these 3 numbers. So 4 plus 9 is 13. And you said this was?
5.
5. So adding 5 to 13 is 18. So we are going to count 18 from the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. This is the 18th card, and of course this card is the ace of spades. Ta-da! Isn't it great? But, well, this looks fine, this looks really great, but unfortunately, at first, I didn't really say I'm going to find 4 aces, right? So maybe the combination depends on this combination of the cards and numbers. Maybe these 4 cards could have been king, or maybe queens or jacks. Maybe other than aces could have been ending up here. Maybe some people guess so. But today I can't really do that, because the rest of the cards here I have Jokers, and the spectator can really touch it. There's nothing to hide. Ta-da! Thank you very much. This is Mystical 13 from Howard Hamburg. Thank you.